Hi folks, how you doing? Well, Kel here again. I got my favorite pipe, my Sciacabo Delicta. Got the plateau briar top and sandblasted. Look at that sandblast on that baby. Isn't that nice? I would hate to buy this pipe now. With the price of pipes these days, I could never afford to buy this pipe. I got it for like $122. I could never get a pipe like this for that price now. I don't know. It's too bad. I might have another copy of it, but it's crazy. Prices have gone nuts in pipes. I just thought I'd check in with you. They say I was smoking some Sunset Breeze in this. Oh, I am. I'm just going to light it up here. Pack this with a methodless method. Take about 3 seconds or 5-10 seconds. If you haven't seen that video yet, I may not have it up yet. I made it though. It's in the can. I've got my final video to make in the How to Smoke a Pipe series. And then that's going to be it. I'm going to make it a few minutes here. I thought before I do, I'd light this up on camera and say hi and, you know, just check in with you. You know, I don't know how it's going to work on my channel after that is made. You know, I mean, I've pretty much done all the how-to videos I can do. You know, I don't like doing how-to videos, believe it or not. I know that's mainly what my channel is, mainly what a lot of you guys watch. Everything else in my life, it kind of just got out of hand. I only did intend to make such a complete series, but when I started making those videos, I thought, well, I might as well do it right. Not that I don't enjoy, you know, doing them for you. I really enjoy that part of it. But, you know, I don't do well at it. You know, I am not good at remembering things I have to say on camera. I can come like this and talk to you guys. I have an idea what I want to say today, but I can talk about things, but if I have to remember certain bullet points, I have a really hard time doing that, you know. I don't want to just read it off the paper, you know, which is what I did for the methodless method video, because I had to, because there's, you know, like 6 parts of that method, that idea. And you know, so I don't mean to say I don't enjoy doing them for you. I do that. I do enjoy that very much, but it's just like work, you know, and I'm glad it's over. I'm glad it's just pretty much over. I've got the last video to make, which is basically saying it's over, and then I'm done, you know. I'm going to make a series one of these days called the Defeating Tongue Bite. That will be a series. It won't be very long, about maybe 10 videos, 7, 8 videos, something like that. I'll do that in one session, but I'm not going to do it for a while, just so you know. I was going to put it in with the How to Smoke a Pipe series, but it really needs to be a separate thing, basically. I was going to try to combine it, mix it on with the How to Smoke a Pipe things, but just too complicated. Again, I could not figure out how to do it, you know, without being really overly complicated. But don't bug me all the time in the comments and ask, when's that going to happen, Kel? Because every time you do that, I put it off a little bit. I don't like being harangued about these videos. Some of you guys, and it's okay, but some of you guys kept bugging me, when are you going to do the methodless method video, Kel? When are you going to do the methodless method video, Kel? You know, because I've mentioned it several times, but I haven't done it yet. And, you know, it's like, oh, God, leave me alone. Get done when it gets done. And now that the How to Smoke a Pipe series is done, and I'll post it, obviously, but now that they're done, you know, I don't know where I have an idea where I want my channel to go, you know. But I can't do, you know, I mean, I only know so much about pipe smoking and cigars, and I pretty much put everything out there I know, you know. I thought I would make the occasional, you know, video about how, you know, about answering a question about those things. You know, maybe I'll learn something new and I'll put in a video, I don't know. But I mean, I've done pretty much what I can do that way. You know, and the channel is, if I'm only going to stick to talking about, you know, how to smoke cigars or pipes, then the channel's done. It's finished, you know. I don't think any of you want that. Maybe some of you do. Some of my detractors certainly do. Yeah, okay, get the hell out of here, you jerk. We're sick of seeing your big fat face on camera. We don't like you, Kel. Please be done. But some of you actually enjoy just watching me talk about stuff, you know. When I make a rant video like that, Subhumans and the Knockout Game video, I get quite a good response. People are like, yeah, make more of those videos, you know. And as I said in the comments, believe me, don't encourage me, because I can make those videos all day long. I don't intend to make just a channel about ranting about things. But I will talk about things, though, going on in society and things I see in the world. And, you know, things not just about politics, things or things like that, or crime, just things. I think that's where the channel is going to go. And I'm also going to keep it a lifestyle channel in the sense that, you know, I collect, you know, liquor flasks. You're not aware of that, but I do. I've got quite a collection. I think I'll show that. You know, someone asked here a week or two ago about this watch. What watch is that, Kel? I also have a small, very small watch collection. I like watches. I know watches are passe now. I mean, everybody, you know, nobody uses, I guess young people don't use watches anymore, but I like watches, you know. You know, I got my phone here, my iPhone. I love the iPhone, and I guess really it's got a clock on it. I don't need, you know, I love this phone because it's got temperature on it, it's got a clock on it, it's got calculators on it, it's got timers on it. It's just really the cat's meow for me. I gotta tell you, it's got a camera on it. You know, I can. I can videotape my camera while I'm making a video. Now there's a video of me in that camera, and there's a video of me on this camera. Hi, guys. I'll put this up as a separate video. That'll be goofy as hell. But look at my messy back deck. What a mess, huh? But I love that. I can use this. I made several videos, as you know, with this camera. Anyway, I'm going to shut this dummy off. But anyway, what I was going to say was, you know, I like watches, and I have several watches, not a lot. I've always liked watches, though. I tend to keep wearing watches, even though it's passe. I like watches. Watches are the only jewelry a man can wear, you know. But anyway, lifestyle. I mean, I'm gonna do some liquor reviews, some that kind of thing. I'm not a big drinker, but I do. I do find, like, there's certain wine that I like, you know, quite a bit. A very, very occasional drink is nice, you know. But also, I think I'm just going to make a lot of videos about stuff, you know. Like I said, I use cutlery lover as an example. You know, here's a man who started out as a cutlery guy, and then he started doing gun stuff, you know. And he's doing hot sauce reviews and talking about general things. And the thing about Jeff is, you know, he's just a good guy and a nice person and a good person to listen to, you know. I mean, I don't know what it is. Certain people have that thing on YouTube, you know, and he's one of them, you know, in my opinion, you know. He's you know, I could almost listen to him read the phone book, you know. I won't be reading the phone book. And I don't know, and some of you seem to think I have that a little bit. I don't have it the way Jeff has it, but some of you seem to think I have a bit of that going on. We enjoy listening to me talk about stuff, so that's where the channel's going to go, I think. I'm going to try to get out here and do some shooting here soon. My range membership is running out here for the year. It goes from, you know, January 1st to December whatever, and you know, it's toward the end of November now, and I haven't used it yet this year. I paid for it this summer, but haven't used it. I paid for parts though, because a lot of people were not paying for memberships, and you know, we could lose our range. I wouldn't want to see that happen, because people aren't shooting because they don't have any ammo. But anyway, I'm going to talk about just things that interest me. I mentioned survivalism, so-called prepping. I'm going to talk about some of those things for the fun of it, you know. Just stuff. And you'll either like it or you won't. You know, you can watch the videos you like and not the ones you don't like, you know. I'll probably put them in playlists. But I don't know what other way I would go with the channel, you know. What else would I do? You know, I mean, I can't do liquor review. I mean, I there's a few liquors I want to review, you know, but just a few. I don't drink hardly ever at all, so there's a few I do like, though, occasionally. But I can't, you know, I can't go out and buy liquor just to review it. That would be kind of phony, in my opinion. So, There's pipe tobacco whatever use I can do and everything, you know, but again, I don't enjoy those quite so much as I do, you know, just talking to you guys about stuff and sharing things with you. We'll be doing that in the future. We'll see how you like it. Maybe you won't like it. Maybe you will. I don't know. We'll find out. Hopefully you will. And those who do will and will watch, and those who don't won't. And that's okay too. That's the great thing about YouTube. You can always click off. You can always, you know, unsubscribe. You can always, you know, not watch that video. That's it for now. I have more videos to make, so I'm going to continue and go make those videos. Good talking to you. If you enjoyed the video, enjoy the channel, please give me a thumbs up. It does help the channel. And please subscribe if you haven't already. And as usual, hope you're enjoying your pipes and enjoying your life, because that's what it's all about.